This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Microsoft OneNote is a computer program for free-form information gathering and multi-user collaboration. It gathers users' notes handwritten or typed, drawings, screen clippings and audio commentaries. Notes can be shared with other OneNote users over the internet or a network. OneNote is available as a part of Microsoft Office and Windows 10. It is also available as a free standalone application for Windows, OS X, Windows RT, Windows Phone, iOS and Android. A web-based version of OneNote is provided as part of OneDrive or Office Online and enables users to edit notes via a web browser. Contents 1 Overview 2 File Format 3 Platform Support 4 Reviews 5 Version History 6 See also 7 References 8 Further Reading 9 External Links Overview. In OneNote, users can enter typed text via keyboard, create tables, and insert pictures. However, unlike a word processor, users can write anywhere on a virtually unbounded document window by just clicking there. Also, users do not need to explicitly save their work. OneNote saves data automatically as the user works. OneNote saves information in pages organized into sections within notebooks. The interface provides an electronic version of a tabbed ring binder, into which the user can directly make notes and gather material from other applications. OneNote notebooks collect, organize, and share possibly unpolished materials, as compared to word processors and wikis, which usually target publishing in some way. The difference shows in certain OneNote features and characteristics. Pages can be arbitrarily large. Bitmap images can be inserted without loss of quality. There is no enforced uniform page layout or structure. Users can move pages within the binder and annotate them with a stylus or word processing or drawing tools. Users may add embedded multimedia recordings and web links. While OneNote commonly runs on laptops or desktop PCs, additional features support pen-enabled tablet computers, in environments where pen, audio, or video notes are more appropriate than an intensive use of keyboard. OneNote integrates search features and indexing into a free-form graphics and audio repository. It can search images, e.g., screen captures, embedded document scans, photographs for embedded text content. It also searches electronic ink annotations as text, and phonetically searches audio recordings on a text key. It can replay audio concurrently with notes taken during the recording. Its multi-user capability allows offline paragraph-level editing with later synchronization and merging. This facilitates collaboration among workgroups members who are not always online. More than one person can work on the same page at the same time. Using OneNote as a shared whiteboard environment, on March 17, 2014, Microsoft released the OneNote Cloud Service API that enables third-party application developers to integrate the service into their apps. The API runs on Microsoft's globally available cloud, and sends data from applications into the user's OneDrive while the service stores the data in the OneNote notebook. It can also do things like running optical character recognition on images and rendering web pages as snapshot images. Microsoft also announced a number of new features in OneNote that use the service API. OneNote Clipper. It is a browser bookmarklet that uses the OneNote service API and enables users to save a screenshot of a web page to OneNote along with the link. The text in the screenshot is made searchable using optical character recognition. Email to OneNote. It enables users to send emails to the address me@onenote.com from pre-specified email IDs to have the contents of the email saved to OneNote file format. A OneNote notebook is stored as a folder of section files that have the One extension. Microsoft upgraded the file format twice after it introduced OneNote 2003, first in OneNote 2007, then again in OneNote 2010. OneNote 2003 files can be opened by both OneNote 2007 and OneNote 2010 in read-only mode, and subsequently upgraded to the later versions of the file format. OneNote 2010 can read and write OneNote 2007 file formats. It can also convert back and forth between the 2010 and the 2007 formats. Microsoft has documented the OneNote file format. It is an open file format file that allows for the storage of attachments such as pictures, video, etc. inside a single binary file. OneNote file format is also supported by Outline, note-taking app for iPad and Mac. Outline can open, edit and save notebooks in OneNote file format. Platform support. OneNote Mobile 2013 on Windows Phone 8. OneNote supported Windows Live Mesh for cloud-based storage and synchronization of OneNote files that lets any OneNote client view and edit them, including Office Online, prior to Microsoft discontinuing the Live Mesh service OneNote 2007 also supports simultaneous editing with no locking of shared OneNote documents by multiple users when the document is stored in a shared folder. OneDrive or Dropbox OneNote is also available for mobile phones. A mobile OneNote version is included in the Office Hub on Windows Phone. This version supports notebooks stored locally on the phone, or synchronized with a remote copy on OneDrive or SharePoint. Notes created by OneNote for Windows Phone 7 cannot be opened with OneNote 2007. OneNote Mobile is also built into Windows Mobile Professional 61. OneNote Mobile for older Windows Mobile smartphones and Pocket PCs is included with OneNote 2007. OneNote is available on Symbian as part of Microsoft Apps. Microsoft has released a standalone OneNote app for iOS and Android, which are each free for up to 500 notes beyond 500 notes. A paid upgrade is available on July 1, 2013. Microsoft release version 2 of its app for iPad, containing significantly updated features, to correspond more closely to those available on the Windows platform on August 19, 2014, Microsoft released Android for tablets that includes handwriting support and touch-friendly navigation. A Windows Store version of OneNote, formerly known as OneNote MX, is available for Windows 8 and RT. Using OneDrive as a storage place, it is optimized for use on tablets by implementing a unique radial context menu and invoking operating system's tablet-specific functionality. On March 17, 2014, Microsoft released OneNote for Mac. It is compatible with Mac OS X 109 and above and can be downloaded for free from the Mac App Store. Microsoft also made OneNote 2013 for Windows Desktop available for free. OneNote for Windows and Mac are both based on a freemium model. Premium features such as SharePoint support, version history, and Outlook integration were previously available only to Office 365 and Office 2013 customers, but on February 13, 2015, Microsoft removed all feature restrictions from the programs, essentially making the program completely free to use. Microsoft OneNote has become an integral part of Windows 10 and its mobile phone counterpart, with features that bring the app more in line with its iPhone, iPad, and Android counterparts. Reviews. Christopher Dawson reviewed OneNote 2010, titling his favorable review, "OneNote is Office 2010's killer app in education." He speculated that the app would be particularly useful as a tool for student note-taking. Version history. Microsoft OneNote 2010 with an open side note. All release dates pertain. General availability. Release to manufacturing is usually 2 or 3 months in advance. Product release or event release date. First public announcement 00000002002-11-17-0000 November 17, 2002 OneNote 2003-00000002003-11-19-0000 November 19, 2003 OneNote 2007-00000002007-01-27-0000 January 27, 2007 OneNote 2010-00000002010-07-15-0000 July 15, 2010 OneNote 2013-00000002013-01-29-0000 January 29, 2013 OneNote 2016-00000002015-09-22-0000 September 22, 2015 See also comparison of note-taking software references. Carrot ABC Protolinsky, Emil 13. February 2015, Microsoft makes OneNote for Windows completely free by removing all feature restrictions. VentureBeat. Carrot error message when you try to open a OneNote 2007 or 2010 file in OneNote 2003. This section is from a later version of OneNote and cannot be opened. Revision 40. Support Microsoft. The 12th of September 2011. Retrieved the 29th of September 2011. Carrot Microsoft OneNote app for iPhone and iPod free for limited time. Archived January 24, 2011, at the Wayback Machine. Carrot Microsoft's Link and OneNote apps for Windows 8, Windows RT now in Windows Store. ZDNet retrieved 14 March 2013. Carrot Davidras, the 14th of July 2009. OneNote 2010 What's New? Blog Semestiencom retrieved the 2nd of September 2011. Windows 3.0-95-97-2000 XP 2003-2007-2010-2013-2016 Classic Mac OS 98-2001 Mac OS X 2004-2008 2011-2016 Mobile Office Mobile Applications List Desktop Access Excel OneNote Outlook PowerPoint Project Publisher Skype for Business Visio Word Server Skype for Business Server SharePoint Excel Services Project Server Search Server Mobile Outlook Groups Outlook Mobile Lens Remote Online Calendar Delve Doxcom Forms People OneDrive Outlook.com Outlook Web App Planner Sway Tasks Video Office Tools Shared Tools Ribbon Hero 2 Discontinued Shared Tools Accounting Entourage Front Page InfoPath Interconnect Liquid Motion Live Meeting Mail Office Assistant Office Live OneDrive Groups PerformancePoint Server Picture Manager PhotoDraw Photo Editor Project Portfolio Server Schedule SharePoint Designer SharePoint Workspace Snapshot Viewer for Access VizAct Word Viewer Technologies Information Bridge Framework Object Linking and Embedding Office Open XML Office XML Formats Smart Tags Visual Basic for Applications Other Topics Microsoft Product Activation Office Genuine Advantage Office Filename Extensions Microsoft Office Password Protection Category Commons Book Wikiversity VE Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools CMDEXE Control Panel Applets Device Manager Disk Cleanup Disk Defragmenter Driver Verifier Event Viewer iExpress Management Console NetSH Recovery Console Resource Monitor ScanDisk Settings App SysPrep System Configuration System File Checker System Information System Policy Editor System Restore Task Manager Windows Error Reporting Windows Installer PowerShell Windows Update Windows Insider WinRE WMI Apps Calculator Calendar Character Map Cortana DVD Player Edge Fax and Scan Groove Magnifier Mail Maps MSN Apps News, Weather, Sports, Money Movie Maker Movies Snipping Tool Solitaire Collection Sound Recorder Speech Recognition Skype Sticky Notes Store Wallet Windows To Go WordPad Xbox Shell Action Center Arrow Autoplay Autorun ClearType Explorer Search Indexing Service iFilter Saved Search Namespace Special Folder Start Menu Taskbar Task View Windows XP Visual Styles Services Service Control Manager Bits CLFS Multimedia Class Scheduler Shadow Copy Task Scheduler Error Reporting Wireless Zero Configuration File Systems CDFS DFS XFAT IFS FAT NTFS Hard Link Junction Point Mount Point Reparse Point Symbolic Link TXF EFS REFS UDF WinFS Server Domains Active Directory DNS Group Policy Roaming User Profiles Folder Redirection Distributed Transaction Coordinator MSMQ Windows Media Services Rights Management Services IIS Remote Desktop Services WSUS SharePoint Network Access Protection PWS DFS Replication Remote Differential Compression Print Services for Unix Remote Installation Services Windows Deployment Services System Resource Manager Hyper-V Server Core Architecture Architecture of Windows NT Startup Process CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable XDLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface Haldel I/O Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS Minwin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager Open XML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSH VB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OL OL Automation Transaction Server DirectX Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Cardfile Cardspace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food Health WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool